your dream. We were ordering some treats. You said it would be alright. I tried to stop you asking why. You started out to face it. My heart went off like crazy. You pressed your arms on my head. We fell into my small bed. You started out to face it. My heart went off like crazy.
By the intro of this video, guys, you know that I fitted a brand new set of 165 45 15 inch tires on the City Sport wheels. Although they are badly curb rashed and they definitely need a respray and some fresh caps, what I will be doing on today's video, I will literally just be lowering the car. I will be fitting the steering wheel state because a lot of you guys said the steering wheel is crooked, if I can say it like that, and I'm gonna try to get the wheel alignment near to perfection. And I'm obviously gonna lower the car a slight little bit. I'm gonna get the rear bumpers fitment better as well, because the rear bumpers fitment isn't that good. And I'm gonna be removing the mud flaps on the rear bumper as well. So those are the basic stuff I will be doing today. But hopefully in the next video I can literally slam down this car and you guys will be able to enjoy it. And remember guys, stance is not a crime. So let's continue the game. Let's move through this festive season. And let's just enjoy the stance life. I can literally say I'm proud to be part of the stance life right now, because as you guys can see, I've got the stage tires on and the car is ready to go. I would literally take this car as is to a show. I mean, like, I think the car is kind of semi ready for a show, and the only thing that would finish off this car would be a paint job, and that's definitely coming in the next few months. It won't be happening anytime real soon, but it will definitely happen on its own time. But let's just get this car jacked up on this side. I'm gonna try to get the wheel alignment a little bit better. I'm gonna set the steering wheel straight real quick for you guys as well. You guys can stop complaining about that. But I'm really excited to see how this car is gonna look like slammed. I might just slam this side for you guys. You guys can literally see how the car looks slammed on this 165 45 15 inch tire. I think it's gonna look super dope. And I think the fitment might just be alright. I don't think it's gonna be that great because the max drag coilovers did go lower than the JM red line. But let's enjoy the video and let's get this car checked out. Well guys, and this far, this is the fitment. We still have a little bit of tire sticking out here, but to be honest, I think this is more than enough fitment for me. I'm only gonna turn down the car in front. Hopefully in my next video I'll slam the whole car and you guys can literally see how the car sits on the ground and will be scraping on the ground the exact same way Lola did. I am trying to recreate Lola and I'm doing it at the best of my ability, but this far I think we achieved a lot by literally just wrapping these fresh rubber on these City Sport wheels. Just think about it that way, like this is like my view, and I mean like it's like a finger to the rim, so it's not too bad. I'm totally like impressed with the fitment, and I don't think I'll be needing max drag coilovers to like slam down this car. Obviously if all four wheels were slammed, you can literally see how the car looks like slammed to the ground, but I think this will be just enough for today's video. But I'm just gonna lift up the car once again, gonna lower the car at the back as well, get that wheel off as well, and I will do the exact same on the other side. And I'll start with the mud flaps. and the rear bumper. Hopefully that will be an easy job. I still need to reposition the steering wheel. Not a hectic job, totally achievable, but these tires, super amazing. This is the height of the car this far, and this will be my daily height. So the reason why we took so long is because we actually bled the brakes once again, and we sorted out a few other things, topped up the antifreeze and checked the oil and everything like that. But damn guys, check right there. Shoo! This car been looking sexy right now. Lola revive or reborn. This car is looking sexy now. Like with the wheels on, you guys can actually see my vision for this car with the yellow or the maroon. Comment down below which color you guys would like to see this car. Shoo. I bought a pair of park lights for the car for the number plates, because there's only one light that's on by the number plate, so I'll just fit that as well. And then this side of the car is a little lower than the other side, so I'm just gonna lift up this side of the car a little bit. I really got the bumper fitted correctly. I got all four, basically got the height perfectly, just the side is a little bit lower, and I got the brake fluid topped up, I got the oil topped up, I got the water topped up, so everything is tip top or tops. And yeah, I'm just gonna check out the side real quick, put you guys on the time lapse, you guys can see me adjusting the height of the side. It will be super quick, not too long, and after that we can actually give this car a nice wash, and we can actually start with a nice cinematics for this car as well. Super excited. This car looks super sweet on the road, like with this height. Yeah, let's get started.
Later.
These nuts. For those who actually think that I took the caddy seat and put it on my car, here's the caddy seat. You can, guys can see right here. This is a full seat right here. I just washed the caddy, so you guys can see it is a full seat, and the caddy has 175 50 15 inch tires on there. And here we have mine. Damn, it's a little bit dark though. But the car is super clean. I cleaned the car inside and out. As you guys can see, those tires are super, super wet. Woo! I literally can't get over the look of this car. I actually gave the rims a nice Miro plate polish. And to be honest guys, for the cheapness of Miro plate, it actually brings out the true colors on this wheel. I would definitely recommend Miro plate. Miro plate is super, super amazing. I know I'm using the word super a lot. It's my new favorite word. Use it on the tail tips as well. Nice and shiny. The side as well. Guys can see, this is a full seat. So I have two seats. And you can see this seat actually has a lot of curb press compared to the carry seat. But damn guys, this car will be super sweet. As you guys can see right there, the wheel is still there, and here we have the caddy with the same seat. And unfortunately guys, I am not selling a seat, because many of you guys have been requesting for me to sell a seat, and unfortunately I won't be selling a seat. Whew. Goals, eh? Goals. But that is daily. My daily. My weekend call. But that's weekend call. Well guys, today has been a very, very long day. We have been sitting at all wheeling tire for 2 hours because just after my wheels got fitted, the electricity went off and then we had to wait for 2.5 hours for the electricity to go back on because the lift didn't want to drop. And it was a whole long story because the day was quite alright. And then that happened, but then we came home, sorted out a few things on the car. I installed the rear lights on the car, the number plate lights, so that's sorted. We got the car cleaned up, everything is 100%. Hopefully in tomorrow's video I can actually show you guys how the car looks during the day, because unfortunately it's very, very late right now and it's load shedding in like 20 minutes, so unfortunately me driving to a garage wouldn't be sufficient enough. So I hope you guys could understand that, but you guys could see how low the car actually go. And yeah, the tire looks on the wheel obviously, because I actually personally wanted a 165/50 15 inch tire on the City Sport wheel, specifically the Dunlop, but unfortunately the new brand on the market are the High Flies, and to be honest, from my view it looks like a 175. It looks like the exact same seat like I have on the Caddy, and the Caddy has a 175 50 15 inch set of tires on. It looks exactly the same, and I didn't feel to go for that look, and the only option was to go for the 165 45 15s. It's a little too thin, but the car looks very, very nice. I'm super impressed like how tires can simply change the car up, and it actually changed the drive comfortability of the car, believe it or not. It drives where it takes a bump. Like previously the car took a bump very, very hard with the 1.5s on. Now the car takes a bump very, very smooth. Not soft, but a little smoother, and it gives the steering a little lighter effect, because now you can turn without feeling like it's not power steering, because it literally feels like a semi power steering car. So that's very, very nice, because it feels like it has like a slight bit of power steering in there. So I hope you guys can understand that, but I hope you guys like the video, and I hope you guys actually appreciate it, like me wrapping the tires on the car. Like I said, I will give you guys nice cinematics tomorrow of the car, and hopefully we can actually slam down the car in a future video, so stay tuned for that. But remember guys, stance is not a crime, but if you're driving without disc, it is massive crime. But anyways guys, you guys are gonna like tomorrow's video, because I actually bought a, I can't actually say what I bought for the car, but stay tuned for tomorrow's video, because you guys are actually gonna like it. And the roof is gonna vibrate after tomorrow's video. So, yeah. But, like, subscribe, and please to follow along with more related content. Remember guys, stop racing, or start racing, and go Stance. Yeah.